The negatives about Bobby Kennedy Jr. are single-handedly disqualifying of him as an even remotely serious presidential candidate. And I'm going to give you examples today. So I'm not going to be wishy-washy and act like, well, there's pros and cons and maybe they cancel out, so maybe you vote for the guy. No, what I'm telling you is, although there are some things about him that I like, there are concerns so bad that they are uniquely disqualifying.